My next story is kind of a weird one. The Tennessee Titans just fired their head coach, Mike Mularkey. And this is after a season where he made the playoffs and won a playoff game. Remember, if you need a recap, the Tennessee Titans were losing 21-3 at halftime to the Kansas City Chiefs, came back and won, and the following week, last weekend, were humiliated by the New England Patriots. Now, I believe this has nothing to do with their season, has nothing to do with losing in the playoffs, and has nothing to do with their former head coach, Mike Mularkey. This has everything to do with Josh McDaniels, the Patriots' offensive coordinator. So what did we learn from the college football playoff? What was the big lesson from the Alabama-Georgia game? What was the lesson from the Oklahoma-Georgia game? You have to take risks in order to win. How do you win in life? You take risks. You got to spend money to make money. How do movies get made? You spend $100 million, make a big investment, and then in return make hundreds of millions of dollars as your return value from your movie. You must take risks to win. The Titans want Josh McDaniel, the New England Patriots offensive coordinator, to be their next head coach. So this is why I support the Tennessee Titans. They fired, yes, a playoff-winning coach, but they fired the coach they didn't believe in. They didn't believe Mike Mularkey was their long-term plan, and the Titans thought, hey, we need to take a risk. We need to go get Josh McDaniels to help our young quarterback, Marcus Mariota. That's why they did what they did. That's why they fired a playoff-winning coach. They felt like they needed to take another risk to elevate their program even more. I like that. I'm a fan of taking risks. The Titans believe in what they're doing. Again, they want to help Marcus Mariota, their young quarterback. I think it's a good move. Not a great move. Not a move that super makes me excited because they may not get him. But it's a worth risk. It's a risk worth taking because if you want to get to the next level with Marcus Mariota, you needed to get a new guy in Tennessee. That's how everyone felt. That's how everybody in Tennessee believed. I have friends that live there that told me that. Tennessee needed to get rid of Mike Mularkey and move on to someone else. So they're taking a risk, but Josh McDaniels could really help elevate Marcus Mariota and get him to the next level. I'd love to see him work with a coach that he had a good relationship with and good cooperation with. I want him to find a guy he can have a great relationship with. And Josh McDaniels might be the guy that really helps elevate Marcus Mariota and get him to the next level.